Yeah. Yeah, I go across on the to the right. Actually, up to the hill and then to the right. Down here. I'm fucking around on the other side now. Yeah, that's a pretty good rock. Come over here, kind of a smooth roll. Alright, I'm gonna have to go up. This is a go up here. Yeah, probably. Good. Passenger. There you go. Now driver. Go straight. Yeah, come on down real slow.
Yeah, this is pretty
sketchy spot. Huh. Can you get up that? You hit kind of in that crack and you just kind of go on up it. It's not loose. It's not real bad. Trade you.
Nothing
on it. I'm smashing shit up. Alright.
Are you
Straight across. See it? I'll go to the left. I hope Benny didn't sink up through the door. I think if you go kind of the way we're going, you'll be fine. Your left tire is right, where John and I are going. Yeah. we're gonna kind of get lined up over here and then stay on the right over there. You can go down anywhere. I've been down all over it, but this is the easier spot. All right. I say that. Not supposed to go up the damn wall. Yeah. All right. So just kind of go. Not all the way up like I did, right? In the wall? Yeah, in the middle, but not right up against the wall. Yeah, just go right here, and there's a little trail with no rocks. I just got up in the side, and it chipped me up. Now there's a rock crawler coming up. Well, you can go ahead and come on, John. There's another. So, we'll see y'all there. I think it's that bad. It's not blowing hard like it was. I want to see. Tell her to hold her breath. Tell her to hold her breath if she goes under. You hear me? Tell her to hold her breath if she goes under. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. A little smudge to it, I guess. Not a smooth. You just gotta go kind of check through that right track. Pretty smooth. Yeah, you gotta kind of just go slow across it. It's all hard bottom, so you don't really have to worry about it.